Hey everyone, it's Callie and Bridget here, and we are talking end of financial year and about the report cards that we've shared on our social media recently for Bird's Nest India, Focus Cambodia and our Grassroots Rwanda projects.
And you know what, I love the fact that we put up there, they're the numbers and the stats. But most of the time we talk about the stories and about the women's impact. But this one time of the year, we just need to tell people about that long-term impact, don't we?
That's it. The statistics which show what we've achieved and the impact that we've had.
And the giving. So let me just say that we're actually in front of the Optus Stadium, which tonight is going to have a football game, filled with 60,000 screaming sport fans. I wish I was one of them. But in saying that, we could fill that stadium with the women who have joined the self-help groups and their immediate family members. Just those women in Rwanda would actually fill that whole place.
It's incredible.
I know.
Because when one woman comes out of poverty, she takes 5 to 9 family members with her.
I know. So when you give to one woman, you actually give to a whole family.
The whole family changes.
Look forward to seeing you on our giving page for 2019.